Okay, so let's talk about 7 reasons to remove gluten from your life. Not only your diet, because I made another video on some of the other hidden places that gluten can be, but we just want to remove gluten entirely if you've got any of these things going on. Now, there's probably a much longer list than this, but these are the things that I see most commonly in my practice that removing gluten exponentially helps, because gluten really can cause a lot of inflammation in the body. And that's where we see a lot of these health and skin challenges come into play when gluten is a part of the lifestyle. So if you have skin issues, if you've got acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, any weird rashes going on, any of that sort of thing, definitely want to take gluten out of the diet. Number 2 is fatigue. So if you're suffering from chronic fatigue or you just feel tired all the time, then you definitely want to consider taking gluten out of the diet. Number 3 is joint pain or inflammation. So that's one of the things several years ago before I took gluten out that I didn't even realize until several months after taking it out, how impactful that was. Now, mind you, I was in my 30s at the time and my hands and feet just ached all the time. I had all sorts of body aches and joint pain, and lo and behold, took gluten out, went away completely. Number 4 is depression, anxiety, ADHD. Because gluten has such an inflammatory effect on the body, it really can create inflammation in the brain, and therefore you can have a lot of these issues be a symptom as a result. Number 5 is the obvious digestive issues. So if you've got bloating, gas, change in bowel habits, just crazy digestive stuff going on, digestive discomfort, maybe stomach pain, even acid reflux, any of that going on, definitely worth taking gluten out. And then number 6 is brain fog. Once again, just going back to the inflammation that it can create in the brain. And then number 7 is allergies and asthma. All because of the inflammatory response that gluten can create or does create, a lot of these things are helped tremendously by taking gluten out. Now, I do want to share that it's not necessarily a magic bullet, although in some cases it can really make such a significant impact that a lot of these situations will reverse simply by taking gluten out. But I do want to share that for a lot of situations, there's many more pieces to the puzzle. But if we lower that inflammatory burden, you really do notice a significant shift in a lot of these symptoms and really create an environment that's more conducive for the body to heal. So I hope that was some helpful information for you. If you have been considering taking gluten out of the diet, I would highly recommend it. There's so many amazing options these days to be gluten-free. Of course, I'm always going to suggest more whole food items, but it can make such a big difference in the quality of life and your health and lowering that inflammatory burden in the body. So if you've got any questions, as always, please feel free to reach out, and please share, like and share this information if it was helpful for you. So health and happiness. Have a super fantastic day. Thanks so much.